This is International Relation MCQ series. In this video series, we will cover maximum MCQs of the international relations subjects. This is episode 8, part 1. So if you are appearing for any exam regarding the subjects of international relation, this video series will help you prepare the MCQs portion of that exam. So in this video, we will discuss 30 MCQs regarding international political institutions. How many nations signed the UN Charter when organization was established? Options are 20, 30, 40, 50. So the right answer here is 50. There were total 50 countries which signed the UN Charter when it was first established. The name United Nations was coined in options are 1941, 1942, 1943, 1944. So the right answer here is 1942. The name United Nations was coined in 1942. Next MCQ is, in which month does the UN General Assembly usually meet every year? Options are August, September, October, November. So second is the right option here, which is September. Who among the following remained the president of the World Bank? Options are Robert Bruce Gates, Robert Bruce Lohuff, Robert Bruce Zorlich, Bill Gates. So third is the right option here, which is Robert Bruce Zorlich. To which country the first Secretary General of the UNO belonged? Options are UK, Norway, Austria and USA. So the correct answer here is Norway. The first Secretary General of the UNO belonged to the Norway country. The recently appointed United Nations High Commissioner for Refugees, Antonio Guterres, is a former Prime Minister of, options are Denmark, Romania, Canada, none of these. So none of these is the right answer here. Where is the headquarter of the International Court of Justice? Options are Paris, Hague, New York, Moscow. So the right answer here is Hague. Which of the following contributes to development in poor countries? Options are UN Security Council, ECOSOC, UN Children's Fund, all of these. Third is the right answer here, which is UN Children's Fund. After United States, the largest contributor in the United Nations budget is, options are Germany, India, Japan, China. So fourth is the correct answer, which is China. The headquarters of the UN Security Council is located at, options are Washington, Paris, New York, none of these. Correct answer here is New York. The headquarter of the United Nations Security Council is located at New York. The term of the office of the judge of the International Court of Justice is, options are 5 years, 7 years, 9 years, 11 years. So the correct answer is 9 years. The judges of the International Court of Justice totally remain for 9 years there. How many official working languages are recognized by UNO? Options are 8, 6, 4, 2. So the right answer is 6. There are total 6 official languages which are recognized by United Nations. FAO's headquarters are in, options are Milan, Rome, Geneva, Hague. So the correct answer here is Rome. FAO's headquarters is in Rome. Which of the following countries have the power of veto in General Assembly of UNO? Options are USA, Russia, China, all of these. So fourth is the correct answer, which is all of these. The program United Nations Millennium Development Goal is focusing on, options are achieve universal primary education, eradicate extreme poverty and hunger, promote gender equality and empower women. None of these. So the second is the right answer, which is eradicate extreme poverty and hunger. The United Nations Millennium Development Goal is basically focusing on to eradicate extreme poverty and hunger. When a country grants another country MFN, yani ke most favored nation status in mutual trade, it implies trade will be through exchange of commodities rather than foreign exchange. Imports and exports payment will be in local currencies only, providing same trade concessions as are being given to other countries, all of above. So third is the right answer here, which is providing same trade concessions as are being given to other countries. So most favored nation status basically implies that the same trade concessions will be given to country. When International Center for Settlement of Investment Disputes was established, options are 1962, 1964, 1966, 1968. So 1966 is the right option here. The ICSID, which is International Center for the Settlement of Investment Dispute, was established in 1966. China became the member of the World Trade Organization in, options are December 2000, December 2001, December 2002, December 2003. So second is the right option here, which is December 2001. China became the member of the World Trade Organization in December 2001. Name of the present UN Secretary General is, options are Kofi Annan, Ban Ki-moon, Beatriz Kelly, and Antonio Guterres. So fourth is the correct answer here, which is Antonio Guterres. Former US Vice President Al Gore has won Nobel Peace Prize 2007 for his campaign against. Options are child labor, human rights violation, global warming, none of these. Third is the correct answer, which is global warming. The former US Vice President Al Gore has won Nobel Peace Prize in 2007 for his campaign against global warming. The Rio Conference on Sustainable Development was convened in, options are 1991, 1992, 1993, 1994. So second is the right option, which is 1992. The Rio Conference was convened in 1992. World Trade Organization was established in, options are 1992, 1993, 1994, 1995. So fourth is the right answer here, which is 1995. WTO or World Trade Organization was established in 1995. May 3rd each year is internationally observed as, options are World Environment Day, Human Rights Day, Press Freedom Day, none of these. So third is the correct answer, which is Press Freedom Day. The 3rd May each year is celebrated as Press Freedom Day. Which one of the following is not a permanent member of the UN Security Council? Options are France, Germany, China, Russia. Second is the correct answer here, which is Germany. Germany is not the permanent member of the UN Security Council. Pakistan has become a non-permanent member of the Security Council for, options are 3 times, 4 times, 5 times, 6 times. Fourth is the correct answer, which is 6 times. There are how many non-permanent members of the Security Council? Options are 14, 12, 10, 8. Third is the correct answer, which is 10. There are total 10 non-permanent members of the Security Council. 10 is right answer here. The first UN Conference on Sustainable Development happened in, options are 1952, 1962, 1972, 1982. So third is the correct answer, which is 1972. The first UN Conference on Sustainable Development happened in 1972. The largest peacekeeping mission as of early 2009 was in, options are Rwanda, Croatia, Somalia, Democratic Congo. So fourth is the correct answer, which is Democratic Congo. The largest peacekeeping mission as of early 2009 was in Democratic Congo. The UNO uses the Human Development Index to, options are predict, in order to prevent which countries are most likely to engage in ethnic cleansing. Second option is demonstrate how well a country is providing for its people's welfare and security. Third option is predict the percentage of displaced people that will leave a failed state. Fourth option is prove that Global South is not as poor as some have argued. So the UNO uses the Global Development Index to demonstrate how well a country is providing for its people's welfare and security. Therefore, second is the right option here, which is to demonstrate how well a country is providing for its people's welfare and security. SAARC was established in, options are 1975, 1985, 1995, 2005. So second is the right option, which is 1985. SAARC was established in 1985. UN Secretary General Antonio Guterres is from. Options are United States, Mauritius, South Korea, Portugal. So fourth is the correct answer here, which is Portugal. WTO was formed in. Options are 1992, 1993, 1994, 1995. Fourth is the correct answer here, which is 1995. WTO was formed in 1995. ASEAN Summit 2008 took place in. Options are Malaysia, Bangkok, Philippines. None of these. Second is the correct answer, which is Bangkok. ASEAN Summit 2008 took place in Bangkok. The UN Charter in 1945 was drawn up in. Options are New York, Washington, San Francisco. None of these. Third is the correct answer, which is San Francisco. The UN Charter in 1945 was drawn up in San Francisco. What do QAU, OAS and ASEAN have in common? Options are, they are military alliances, they are agencies of the UN, they are regional organizations, none of these. So third is the correct answer here, which is they are regional organizations. The Commonwealth is, options are, UN sponsored body, a part of a British Empire, a free association of like-minded, none of these. So second is the correct answer, which is a part of a British Empire. A Commonwealth is a part of British Empire. So these are five questions to test yourself. You can just pause the video here and solve these questions to know that how much you have remembered from these MCQs. See you in next video.